Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix fail to send messages on Instagram. So the method one is we need to log out and re-log in into our Instagram account. So for that, open Instagram and tap on your profile icon to the bottom right corner. Tap on this three line icon to the upper right hand corner. Settings, scroll down and tap on log out. Tap on log out. After logging out, re-log in into your Instagram account and check the problem is fixed or not. And the second solution is open your Play Store and search here Instagram. Tap on Instagram, and if you see any update here, you will need to update your Instagram and scroll down. And if you are using beta tester, then you have to leave from beta. So tap on leave. And the third method is we need to clear Instagram app cache. So for that, open your phone settings and scroll down and tap on app management. Tap on Instagram and tap on force stop. Tap on storage usage. Tap on clear cache and tap on clear data. Clear. And the last method is we need to uninstall Instagram app. So after uninstalling, go to Play Store and reinstall Instagram. And that's how you can fix fail to send messages on Instagram. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.